I mean, I think it's just common sense. Like, you can't see, you can't do.
When people walk in, they're like, what is happening? Like, why is it so bright here? It's definitely better than fluorescent light bulbs.
Yes, it's definitely brighter because we currently just transitioned out all the fluorescent lights that we had in here and changed them out with LEDs. It's definitely been an improvement on the space, and a lot of people have noticed the difference.
We're currently in the 4-8 generator room. We haven't completely changed out the LEDs from the fluorescent. So it's definitely a lot darker. As you can see, it's a drastic change from the space that we were in the aft generator room.
Whether it's the parking lot when you first pull into work or the quarterdeck when you step on board, if it's bright, clean, and squared away, then the intent is that the rest of the ship will be that way. And I tell you, you get that feeling immediately when you get down into the main space and you see with all the LEDs, with the normal lighting, you walk in, it was dark, dingy, and that was even with all the lights set up. But now with the new LED, it's so bright, it's clean. I really do think it energizes the sailors. It makes them feel like they're in a cleaner place. And the win-win is that, oh, by the way, they're saving energy as well.
Now I walk in here, yeah, it's hot, yeah, it's not so great, but I'm happier. I'm not so depressed coming down here.
Everybody wants LED. They love the way it looks. They love the brightness.
Sailors think LED bulbs are a hassle and something that's expensive and kind of a waste of time, but in fact, in the long run, they will improve our efficiency, improve habitability, and overall improve the life of the sailor.